These two accidents illustrate the need for a coolant, which is more chemically stable than H2O.